What's up there, guys? Well, it's 9 o'clock in the morning. It's already getting pretty freaking hot out. I'm just going to get some gas for the four-wheeler. Yeah, today it's a four-wheeler day, but freaking time. So, it's actually only going to be me four-wheeling. The rest of the guys are going to have trucks and whatnot, and Jeeps and all that kind of fun stuff. There's even going to be some guys coming in from out of town. What we're doing is we're going to the ACME Off-Road Park. It's privately owned, so it's pretty much just invitation only. But yeah, let's go get some gas and let's go do some wheeling.
Been so long, I don't think I'd have the balls to do this anymore.
I was the first one that did this last year. Man, you could probably stick another call in the air. It's okay. Don't roll back.
I drove mine on like 8 PSI, like around like on the highway for a few days just to get the shot.
Just go over there and take another pound out at least.
Turn the wheel that way.
Hey,
turn that way a little. Can you?
Damn, well you're jammed there.
Try going ahead a bit.
Oh. Wow. That's awesome.